we're not going to be locked down. It is important while this is an issue we all can't on. Today, ladies and gentlemen, it gives us great pleasure to welcome on the stage an individual who is working across Canada to address the critical shortage of organ and tissue donation and to promote a precious consensus system. Today is day 571 of a 769-day trek for him. So to see the joy of
ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the playing of our national